in the 50s, things were crafty.
Gee, Dad, this birdhouse is swell.
Yes, son, it's quite crafty.
Welcome to 2008, where things are even craftier.
You gotta hit us up to get a pimped
birdhouse.
I'm Exhibit, and this canary needs to pimp his birdhouse. So I brought his crib over to my bird Flamingo at Nest Post Custom.
First off, we had to add a little extension.
Bird riffing.
Next, we gave my man Canary a flat-screen TV. Not just in the living room, I'm talking about bathroom, kitchen, bedroom, over the house, under the house, doormat, and even one in his best friend's daddy's baby mama's guest house. This Canary ain't exactly the early bird, so we got him a mini fridge filled with a lifetime supply of worms. Our bird got a problem with cats. Watch the surveillance footage.
Hell no!
Not anymore. We hooked this bird up with a state-of-the-art catapult. Let's try it out.
Aw, snap. Bye-bye, kitty.
Now, here are the keys to your ball and birdie bachelor pad. You've officially been pimped. Yo, Flamingo, I thought you checked the weight limit on that branch. Shut up, you yellow-feathered ninny.
Just one.